Rosalynn Carter visited Davis in March of 1979, and KCRA 3 was there. There she is on a bike. This is our footage, and you can see her on a bike in a bus in town. She was also able to ride that double-decker bus. Mrs. Carter died on Sunday at the age of 96.